just finished up my business class and I thought I would stop by.
Thank you.
Something crazy? Adia's bad, okay? But all this talk about I suck and I can't do this and self-pity, that's worse. That's not you.
Breakfast!
Everybody screws up, Lane. That's what happens. It's what you do with the screw-ups. It's how you handle the experience. That's what you should judge yourself by.
So, did you get any rest?
Come on. Dab on some lip gloss, clear but fruity, maybe a little mascara, wear your hair down and your attitude high.
Turn off the TV and come have your breakfast.
A D is one grade. It's not the end of the world. You'll catch up, you'll do better.
Does he have a motorcycle? Because if you're gonna throw your life away, he better have a motorcycle.
Guys are great. I am a huge fan of guys. Babe, guys are always gonna be there. The school isn't. It's more important. It has to be more important. Take heart, my dear. Suffer today, party tonight.
Sweetie, you can't let those kids get you down.
She's good. She's really good.
Oh, my God, you have good handwriting.
Honey, you've got to eat. You're going to kill yourself in a couple of hours. You really need your strength.
Ha ha.
I love how bossy she is.
Well, she is their boss.
Yeah, I love that. She's like a dictator, only cute and nonviolent, and instead of a country, she has a newspaper.
Hey, I'm starving. Is it pizza time yet? Everything's good. Promise.
Celebrate tonight, huh? Girls on the town.
There's always another way. You are the great white hope of the Gilmore clan. You are their angel, sent from up above.
Deeply, because you may not get another chance.
I just had a feeling the opportunity would present itself eventually.
I thought you were going to hang at school for some alone time.
I'm not going to bolt. I'm staying put.
Remember your last name, Danes. The Anglo-Saxon word for warrior. It means that you're a fighter, you're a conqueror.
Have a good evening and get some sleep. I want to win.
What do you mean it's not ready? 6 a.m. Nothing says coffee like 6 a.m.
Yes, we love glue.
Coffee, please.
No, Mom, that's okay. We're fine. No. This is a jumbo coffee morning. I need coffee and an IV.
Well, all right then. Come on, lunch on Rory's dad.
I believe 3 minutes is plenty of time for some coffee. Hello, big fancy trophy.
Hey, we had coffee.
Hey, could we move your chill session from 4 o'clock tomorrow afternoon to right now? That'd be great, thanks.
Take your time. That's it. That's all I have to say. Thank you.
Thank you.
You want to hear something crazy? D is bad, okay? But all this talk about I suck and I can't do this and self-pity, that's worse. That's not you.
Breakfast!
Everybody screws up, Lane. That's what happens. It's what you do with the screw-ups. It's how you handle the experience. That's what you should judge yourself by.
So, did you get any rest?
Come on. Dab on some lip gloss, clear but fruity, maybe a little mascara, wear your hair down and your attitude high.
Turn off the TV, come have your breakfast.
A D is one grade, it's not the end of the world. You'll catch up, you'll do better.
Does he have a motorcycle? So if you're gonna throw your life away, he better have a motorcycle.
Guys are great. I am a huge fan of guys. Babe, guys are always gonna be there. The school isn't. It's more important. It has to be more important. Take heart, my dear. Suffer today, party tonight. Sweetie, you can't let those kids get you down.
She's good. She's really good.
Oh, my God, you have good handwriting.
Honey, you've got to eat. You're going to kill yourself in a couple of hours. You really need your strength.
Ha ha.
I love how bossy she is.
Well, she is their boss.
Yeah, I love that. She's like a dictator, only cute and nonviolent. And instead of a country, she has a newspaper.
Hey, I'm starving. Is it pizza time yet? Everything's good. Promise.
There's always another way.
You are the great white hope of the Gilmore clan. You are their angel, sent from up above.
Breathe deeply because you may not get another chance.
I just had a feeling the opportunity would present itself eventually.
I thought you were going to hang at school for some alone time.
I'm not going to bolt. I'm staying put.
Come on! Remember your last name, Danes. The Anglo-Saxon word for warrior. It means that you're a fighter, you're a conqueror.
Have a good evening and get some sleep. I want to win.
What do you mean it's not ready? 6 in the morning. Nothing says coffee like 6 in the morning.
Yes, we love glue.
Coffee, please.
No, Mom, that's okay. We're fine. No. This is a jumbo coffee morning. I need coffee and an IV.
Well, all right then. Come on, lunch on Rory's dad.
I believe 3 minutes is plenty of time for some coffee.
Hello, big fancy trophy.
Hey, we had coffee. Hey, could we move your chill session from 4 o'clock tomorrow afternoon to right now? That'd be great, thanks.
Take your time. That's it. That's all I have to say.
Thank you.
I just want you to remember three things while you're sitting up there. I love you, you're the greatest kid in the world, and you're in a skirt. Keep your knees closed.
I was gonna get a drink. I'm gonna get right on that.